With so many choices on television, there's only one choice to make. Introducing TV Guide Interactive, your power tool for television. With TV Guide Interactive, you're in control. You have more choices than ever before. That's why you need TV Guide Interactive to help you make the most of your television viewing time. It's the single source millions of people turn to every day to find movies, sports, news and information, everything on TV. And now TV Guide Interactive puts these choices at your fingertips. With just the touch of a button on your remote control, you'll get the most out of your television viewing. In the next few minutes, we'll show you all the easy-to-use features of the TV Guide Interactive Program Guide. Sort through program listings the way you want to see them, by time or by channel. Search by category, get detailed program information, set reminders and parental control locks, order pay-per-view, and more. Now, let's take a look at how these features make television viewing fun and easy. First, turn on your television. Your remote control might look a little different than the one you see here, but don't worry, they all work just about the same. With a help button to guide you through, an exit button to return you back to watching TV, and a last button to take you to the last channel or screen you were watching. Changing channels is as easy as pressing the channel button either up or down. And just like any remote, you can do it anytime. As you change channels, the flip bar appears, showing you the channel you're on, the name of the current program, and the start and finish times. While you're flipping through your channel options, you have a number of useful features at your fingertips. For example, if you see a program you're interested in watching, press Info on your remote control. You'll see this program information screen that gives you a complete description of that program. From here, select Watch to tune to the program, choose Lock to prevent viewing of the program, or select Last and the guide takes you back to the previous screen. You'll also notice the colorful promotion box on the flip bar. Promotion boxes are available throughout the guide to give you access to detailed information about current programs and services. We'll show you more ways to access that information as we review all the features of TV Guide Interactive. The Browse feature lets you see what's on other channels or what's on at other times without missing a minute of the program you're watching. Just press the up or down arrow buttons on the remote. The flip bar appears on screen with a yellow highlight displaying shows now playing on other channels. Press the arrow that faces right and you'll browse through listings for upcoming shows on the channel that is displayed. While browsing future listings, you can press the OK or Info button to see detailed information about the upcoming show. The interactive information screens give you other options like setting reminders and ordering pay-per-view. We'll review these features in the next few minutes. When you're finished browsing, just press Exit to go back to watching TV. Now you know all there is to know about the flip and browse features of the TV Guide Interactive Program Guide. Let's take a more in-depth look at the features of TV Guide Interactive. Press the Menu button on your remote. The main menu is your gateway to all the popular and easy-to-use features of TV Guide Interactive. As you move around the guide, yellow highlights your selection. Whatever option you select will have a bright yellow highlight. That way, you'll always know exactly where you are in the guide. You can see program listings any way you want with TV Guide Interactive. Let's take a look at the left column first, program listings. Highlight the By Time bar on the menu using the arrow buttons and then press OK to highlight your choice. There you go. By Time will show you all the available programming choices starting with the current half hour. If you find something you like, just press OK to tune in. The flip bar appears on screen for a few seconds, confirming your selection. To go back to By Time, press the Guide button. To see what's on later from listings By Time, press the right arrow button on your remote. When you find a show you're interested in, press OK for detailed information. Want to set a reminder so you don't miss this program? It's easy. Select Remind, then choose Yes. A check mark next to the program will indicate that you have a reminder for that show. You can also find something to watch by highlighting the By Channel bar on the menu screen. Now you can see everything that's coming up on any channel. To see what's on other channels, just press either the left or right arrow buttons on your remote. You'll see a complete list of programs by channel. It's amazing, and best of all, you're in control. On the main menu screen, you can also see the entire lineup of movies, sports, and children's programming just by highlighting one of these three bars on the menu and pressing OK. There are so many choices, and now you can easily view program listings for categories that interest you most. And even better, you can get detailed information about your programming choices. For instance, pick any program in the current time. Press the info button on your remote for a brief description of the program. If you're looking at listings outside the current half hour, pressing the OK button brings you to the program information screen where you can set a reminder for the program, see other times it's on, and order it if it's a pay-per-view selection. TV Guide Interactive gives you descriptions for a full 24 hours of all types of shows. Sitcoms, talk shows, new shows, and more. Get up to 4 days of program title listings throughout the guide and order special pay-per-view events up to 14 days in advance. TV Guide Interactive helps you plan your television viewing. Remember, press exit on your remote at any time to go back to watching television. The last choice in the program listings column is search. If you only know the name of a program, but not the time it's showing or the channel it's on, search will help you find it. Use the arrow buttons to spell the first few letters of the program's name. In just a few seconds, the listings will display exactly what you're looking for. Want to order something on pay-per-view? It's easy with TV Guide Interactive. You can view the pay-per-view listings by highlighting pay-per-view time, pay-per-view title, or pay-per-view events in the middle column on your menu screen. To order on screen, highlight the show you want to watch, then press OK on your remote. Next, choose the start time you want. Highlight Yes, then press OK. That's it. With TV Guide Interactive, you can order any pay-per-view program without even picking up the phone. And it'll automatically set a reminder so you won't forget. To cancel a pay-per-view order before the program begins, find the program in the listings. You'll notice it by this check mark that indicates this program has been ordered. Press OK, then select the start time of the program you ordered. A box will appear asking you if you'd like to cancel. Highlight Yes and press OK. It's easy. And remember, even if you don't cancel the order on screen, you won't be billed for any pay-per-view programs you don't tune to. If your cable operator uses phone ordering, you'll see a screen like this. When you make your pay-per-view selection, just call the number on your screen to order. TV Guide Interactive also gives you a quick way to look at all the premium channels offered by your cable operator. Highlight the premium bar and press OK for a complete listing. In the mood for a little music? Your digital cable service has commercial-free music for every mood, and TV Guide Interactive can help you find it. On your menu screen, highlight the music option and press OK. Now you can choose between all different types of music, country, jazz, rock. Just pick your favorite by highlighting and pressing OK on your remote. The flip bar on your screen displays the name of the current song. Press the info button on your remote to find out even more about the current song. See information about the previous song you listened to by selecting the last bar. Even set up your favorite music channel so you can easily tune to them next time. The music feature will be a big hit with all of the music fans in your house. On the main menu screen, the Viewer Services column gives you even more choices. Access your local weather and 3-day forecast anytime you want. Select the weather option from the main menu for your local weather conditions at a glance. No other weather source is this quick and easy. The Message Center lets you receive messages from your cable operator or from TV Guide Interactive. An envelope on screen and a red light on your cable box lets you know you have a new message. To read the message, highlight Messages and press OK. TV Guide Interactive's parental control feature is a parent's best friend. Now you can decide what's acceptable for your kids to watch. Just highlight Parents and press OK. Use your secret 4-digit code to enter the parental control menu. If this is your first time to access the parental control feature, you can enter a 4-digit code right here. Confirm the code by entering again when prompted. With the parental control feature, you can restrict viewing of specific program titles, movie or TV ratings, even lock entire channels. For example, use the arrow buttons to go to movie rating. Use the left or right arrow buttons to find the rating you wish to restrict, and press lock on your remote. A padlock will appear indicating that movie rating is now restricted. You can lock a program title from any of the listing menus or any time while watching TV. Just press the lock button on your remote, enter your 4-digit parental control code, press lock again to restrict viewing by title, rating, or channel. A padlock will appear next to the listing indicating it is now restricted. From the parental control menu, you can also remove locks. Use the arrow buttons until you see the locked title, rating, or channel you wish to unlock. Press lock and the padlock disappears. You may want to temporarily open all the locks to make it easy to tune to the shows you want after the kids have gone to bed. Arrow down to highlight master locks on the parental control screen. Press the right arrow to change the option to yes. Choose yes again to temporarily bypass all locks. You'll see an open padlock in the program listings to indicate locks are temporarily open. To turn the locks back on, press the lock button when you have a program highlighted. Confirm you want to reset the lock here and enter your parental control code when prompted. Bypassed locks can also be reset by turning off your cable box. The parental control feature also lets you hide all adult titles from being displayed on screen. Use the left arrow button to hide adult titles. TV Guide Interactive makes it easy for you to teach responsible viewing and control what programs can be seen in your home. Want a quick way to see what's playing on all of your favorite channels? Just highlight the Favorites bar in the Viewer Services column on the main menu screen. Here, you can define a list of your favorite channels. To add a channel, press the Fave button on your remote while you have the channel highlighted. The channel will turn blue, and that means it's now a favorite. Pick as many favorites as you like. You're in control. Anytime you want to check out what's on a favorite channel, just press Fave on your remote to quickly browse to your next favorite channel. From the setup menu, you can customize some of the features of TV Guide Interactive to enhance your viewing experience. For instance, the flip bars can be placed at either top or bottom on your screen. To set up and maintain your parental control codes, select the parental control option. Here's where you set parental control codes that will restrict viewing and purchase codes that will prevent unauthorized purchases of pay-per-view. To change your 4-digit parental control code, enter the current code. Then enter your new code here. You'll be asked to confirm the code by entering it one more time. Arrow down to set up or change purchase codes to prevent pay-per-view purchases. This code may be different than your parental control code if you like. Enter a code and confirm by entering it again when prompted. That's it. Now you can be sure that questionable programs can be watched or ordered only by those people in your household that know these secret codes. You can also adjust audio controls for your set-top box, adjust the screen position, and more. You can even choose which language is displayed. If you have a question about any feature of TV Guide Interactive, call your cable operator. You can get help with any of the features of the guide or help with setup questions. You've probably noticed the on-screen promotions here on the left side of the menu screens. You can use your remote to access these promotions to get ideas on what to watch or find important information about services. Use the arrow buttons to highlight the promotion you're interested in. Press OK, and you'll see detailed information about the program or service. If the promotion is for a pay-per-view program, the information screen appears and you can order it right here. In the same way, you can use the down arrow button to access the bar at the bottom of the listings for a detailed information screen. Your television choices are not only getting bigger, they're getting better. Now TV Guide Interactive gives you the tools to manage your choices and put you in control. Millions of people trust TV Guide Interactive to help them make the most of their TV time. Watching television is better and easier than ever. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. TV Guide Interactive, the power tool for your television.